Number 22, Ross Barnett Reservoir in Mississippi, 33,000 acres. When most people consider bass fishing in the Magnolia State, this is the lake they think of, and for good reason. A weekend Warrior Bass Club event held here in March took 24.28 pounds to win. Big bass tipped the scales at 8.95 pounds. And these aren't pros piling up this kind of weight. Of course, most events like the Catch a Dream Foundation Bass Classic held in May are won with around 18 pounds.